shoves it ahead to Borowiecki. A long shot, save, Stalock, rebound, and a sprawling save by Stalock with some help from Jonas Brodin.
Got a little 3-on-2 through the neutral zone. You can see that develop from up here. You knew you were going to need a decent save. There's just a wrist shot off the left side, and Alex Stalock was not able to secure the rebound. This is one that he catches 99 times out of 100, and I'm sure he's going to be a little disappointed with himself for not catching that puck. I know Alex Stalock was a great baseball player when he grew up in St. Paul as well, so he's going to be a little bummed out about how that puck squirted out.